call it a skier's paradise.
Finally, there was enough snow. It's a great day out there today.
The holiday weekend's winter weather had skiers flocking to resorts like here at Brandywine. And they weren't alone. There were tons on the slopes here at Boston Mills as well.
Over the last 2 days alone, we got about 8 inches of snow.
And it's about time.
One day it was really icy, hard to control anything. And then another day it's rainy and slushy and you're just getting stuck down the hill. You can't move, can't do anything. But today is perfect.
Yeah! You know, winter seems to be coming a little bit later this year. So, you know, we work with what we have when Mother Nature comes, and when we get the cold temperatures like we have this weekend, we are making snow, and we'll be making snow for the next couple of days through at least Wednesday night.
We're told the ideal temperature for making snow is 28 degrees.
Really, it's just water that comes out of those snow guns that we break up into very small particles that we then launch into the air.
How's it going?
That helps the resort get as many ski days as they can through the end of the season.
Okay. Because of the snow we're making for days like today, it's creating that base that'll last through the end of March.
But there's nothing like the real stuff.
A better feel, a little more soft. You're able to, like, you know, turn easier and ride down easier.
It's a waiting game for the perfect packed powder.
I mean, they didn't get to come in December, of course, since we didn't have much snow, but that's okay. We've been making the most of it that we have.
But when winter shows up, it's worth it.
I really hope these conditions keep it up while we have ski club going on and we can continue out here. We're good.